Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. It's wonderful to have you and it'd be amazing to have you back here always by subscribing, clicking the bell, and turning the all notifications for updates. And yes, I just got a haircut yesterday and I'm super happy kasi finally ang gaan ulit ng feeling ko. Anyway, in today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you my body care routine. And as you all know, I love skincare so much when it comes to face, but I feel like body care is just as important. That's why today I'm gonna be sharing with you all the body care products I use from bath to after bath. And bonus kasi lahat ng isha-share ko sa inyong products are nothing over 350 pesos. So if you wanna know them, then continue watching. Alright, let's do this. And by the way, I'm gonna show you all my body care products in the order of my routine. So on days when I want to exfoliate, which only happens once a week, I use this Avène Spa Milk Salt. Ito yung ganitong kalaki, 350 grams, is worth 85 pesos only. So I apply this on the external parts of my body, but mostly concentrating on my underarms, elbows, and knees. But please do take note if you have scratches or open wounds, please do not apply this on those areas kasi super So ayun, once I apply this on the external parts of my body, I just gently massage it onto my skin in a circular motion. And please do take note, huwag super harsh yung pag-massage nyo sa skin nyo kasi baka masaktan kayo kasi yung texture nito is salt talaga, yung parang asin talaga siya. So after massaging this onto my skin, I don't rinse it off immediately. I leave it for quite a while, siguro mga 3 minutes. Magto-toothbrush muna ako. Then after that time, I'm going to wash it off. And I love how this makes my skin so soft and smooth. Na-exfoliate na talaga tapos bibigyan niya pa ng brighter appearance yung skin ko, which I really appreciate. So after exfoliating my body, I use a soap and the soap I'm using is this Dove Relaxing Lavender Beauty Bar. And this one leaves my skin so soft, so smooth, and so hydrated. It never strips off the moisture of my skin and with this, I don't feel the need of using a body wash because it gives just enough hydration and moisture. Plus the scent is heavenly, super relaxing and calming kasi lavender scent and that is my favorite scent. And naglilinger din yung scent niya sa skin mo kaya maamoy mo talaga yung freshness. And I always make sure to get the triple pack para I can save a little money kasi yung tatluhan nito is 175.50. By the way, dalawa na lang pala yung bar soaps na to kasi yung isa ginagamit ko na and super sulit nito and promise you won't regret it. And basically, ito lang palang dalawang to yung bath essentials ko. Ito lang ginagamit ko kapag naliligo ko for my body. Then I proceed to my after bath care. So after my shower, I immediately apply my deodorant and for that, I'm using the Deonat Aloe Mineral Deodorant Stick. This one is worth 179 pesos and I just recently got it and I think it's just been a week since I used it. And the reason why I immediately apply this after my shower kasi kailangan damp yung underarm mo kapag i-apply mo to or else it's not gonna glide. Otherwise, you're gonna have to wet the surface of the deo stick which I did the first time I used it para lang mag-glide ko siya on my underarm. So nahasal ako dun kaya the next day after my shower, inapply ko na agad siya habang damp pa yung underarm ko. And what's great about this product is it's made with pure natural ingredients like aloe leaf to help nourish the skin, pero hindi siya malagkit. It also eliminates body odor, but my underarm still sweat, but that's expected kasi wala siyang aluminum chlorohydrate, which is an antiperspirant ingredient that can cause yellow stains and hyperpigmentation. Also, wala rin tong preservatives or any coloring added to it that can cause irritation. And when it comes to underarm whitening, I couldn't testify yet kasi kagagamit ko pa lang sa kanya recently. Moving on to another step for my underarm, if it's my nighttime routine, gumagamit ako ng toner sa underarms ko. And I'm using the Celatec Hydration Alcohol Free Toner. Itong gantong kalaki, 125 ml is 130 pesos. Pero kung gusto nyo ng maliit, meron silang 65 ml for 85 pesos. This one, hindi talaga siya pang underarm, pero ginamit ko na lang din siya for my underarms. Kasi I was using this for my face before, pero nagbago na kasi ako ng toner. Ginagamit ko na yung Thayer's for my face. So, sayang naman, kaya to utilize it, ginamit ko siya for my underarms. And since it's a mild cleanser, it's so gentle on the skin. So, I apply this with a cotton ball on my underarms, tapos gently applying it in a circular motion. And masasabi ko talaga naka-cleanse yung underarm ko kasi every time I use it, nakita ko dun sa cotton ball na ginamit ko, meron mga stains. Masasabi ko talaga na-address niya yung pigmentation. Next naman, still following my nighttime routine for my underarm. So after nung toner, nag-apply ako ng whitening cream. And I'm using the Bellow Underarm Whitening Cream. And ito naman is 349.75 pesos. So ayun nga, every night ko lang din to ina-apply after the toner. And like the Deonat, roughly 1 week ko pa lang din to nagagamit. Pero I noticed that it has helped in lightening my underarms. It's so gentle, parang lotion lang yung feeling niya. Pero for your underarm, and what I do is, nag-apply lang ako ng pea size amount for each of my underarm, tapos spreading it in a circular motion, and I so love it. It's so lightweight, hindi rin siya malagkit, and I super love the scent. Super amoy social, yung parang mamahaling perfume, ganun yung amoy niya. And I guess ito na yung favorite step ko on my nighttime routine recently. And actually, you can also apply this on your elbows and knees. Ako sa elbows, pero leftover na lang nung pinang-apply ko sa underarm kasi gusto ko siyang pipirin. Alright, now for my body lotion, I'm using this Fresh Skin Lab Milk White Coenzyme Q10 Body Lotion. And itong gantong kalaking to, 480 ml is only 199 pesos. This one is amazing for those who have super dry body skin like me because it's so hydrating and nourishing to the skin for the entire day. And I only use this after my morning shower, then at night, hindi na, but I don't feel any intense drying on my skin. Yung parang super nagka-crack na, super dry. And take note, I still shower at night, pero kahit hindi ako mag-reapply ng lotion, my skin still feels moisturized until the next morning. And I think ito yung pinakasulit na body care product for me kasi ang laki-laki nito, tapos 199 pesos lang siya. And yung scent pa niya, super yummy, super bango. It smells like vanilla. Next product is a follow-up after my body lotion, and this is the Fresh Skin Lab Jeju Aloe Eyes UV Sunblock. Ito, 299 pesos. This one actually you can use it for your face and body, pero ako sa body lang kasi iba naman yung ginagamit kong sunscreen for my face. And this one is alcohol and paraben free, and it has SPF 50 PA++, which is okay na rin for sun protection. This one I apply every morning, most especially kapag kailangan kong lumabas, and this one is so lightweight. Super hindi siya malagkit kasi watery essence naman siya, and what's nice about it, meron din siyang cooling effect once you apply it. The product itself is super white in color, pero once na binlend nyo naman siya sa skin nyo, nawawala na yung color na ganun, and parang nagiging tubig na lang siya. Another favorite of mine for my body is the Fresh Skin Lab Jeju Aloe Eyes. Ito naman yung Aloe Soothing Gel Lotion nila. This one is 199 pesos per tub. This one I did not expect to love kasi the first time I used it, ginamit ko siya sa face ko. Pero hindi siya nag-work kasi nagka-bumps yung forehead ko. That's why I stopped using it. But during this quarantine season, I gave it one more shot. But this time, hindi ko na siya ginamit sa face. Sa body ko na, and oh my gosh, if you are into that artista glowy skin, this is for you. I apply this on my shoulders, my arms, my elbows, and knees. And kung may glass skin sa face, itong product na to, ito yung makapagpag-glass skin sa body natin. And I just love the fact that it's so soothing and refreshing, most especially kapag ka nilalagay niyo siya sa fridge. And not only that, it also helps in getting rid of my dry and irritated skin, most especially sa elbows and hands. Finally, if I want to treat myself with extra service pero a la spa experience, kung gusto kong magpa-foot spa, I use this foot spa set from Pretty Secret. And ito naman is in the lavender variant and it's worth 219 pesos. And this set, it comes with a foot soak, foot scrub, foot lotion, foot spray, and meron ka pang pang-scrub. And I can say it's really effective kung meron kayong mga dry skin or mga kalyo-kalyo sa paa. This is gonna be your best friend. Lalo na ngayon, sarado pa yung mga spa or mga salon, kaya hindi tayo makapagpa-foot spa. Pero ito, ma-recommend ko na rin kasi effective naman yung set na to. Imagine niyo makakasave kayo ng maraming cash. Kasi diba pag nagpa-foot spa ka, around mga 400 to 500 pesos yon. Hindi ko alam kung may kasama na yung pedicure. I'm not sure. Pero ito, 219 pesos lang, makukuha mo na tong buong set na to. And that's amazing. Super worth it nun. Plus, available din siya sa Watsons, kaya super accessible. And there you have it, love. So those are the products I consider essentials for my body, and to be honest, super low-key lang ng body care routine ko, unlike my face skincare. Super meticulous kasi ako when it comes to targeting problem areas when it comes to my face. Nevertheless, itong body care routine ko is still a great self-care. I hope you liked today's video, and if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Check me out on my socials at Instagram, I'm WendyXDayan, and Twitter at WenderWoman. And before clicking out, I post new videos every Friday and Sunday, so make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified. Thank you, loves, for watching. I'll talk to you soon. Love, Wendy Extend.